live in that world unless you become a human yourself.
Is that even possible?
It's what I live for.
Are you okay? He doesn't even hear me. I'm just not like him. I don't see things the way he does. And I don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things can be so bad. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete?